The sore throat's killing me. All right, let's get back to work. All right, so now I need to do this thing. Progress the story a bit. Maybe I just need to go to the store first. Accessories. At the museum, then, I guess. Still here? Let's find her then. Or not. Colorless fish. I have no idea. Oh, I hate these riddles. That's it. I'm cheating. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. This game is not very nice. I've solved it before. I'm spending an eternity on all these riddles that are so dumb. So dumb. No, no. Come on, computer. Stop. Flicker on me. Game? Computer? Okay, come on. Okay, there we go. Alright. So, okay, so that's what it is. Alright. Predictable-ish, but not really. Those are the colorless fish. Well, that one's knowledge from the last game, ish. Yeah. This one's hard if you didn't play the last game, I guess, but it's here. Okay, that would be the ice cream stand then. Well, actually, while I'm here. Nothing else right now. I don't think there's really any more missions in this sector. Unless there's a post chapter 3 side quest. There's never a lot of side quests in Grandsville for some reason. Alright, landing port, let's go! Giant engines. He doesn't know. Those look really, really cool. Huh. All right, to the landing port. I seen Olivia and a Mueller. And Mr. Vandar is gone for a bit now. Yep. Oh, hi. Olivia doesn't know the details because he wasn't around. That's weird, huh? And she's already off. Supposedly we meet Joshua above the wall. So let's get over there now. So we're now Estelle alone. Top of the wall. So I think it was this exit over here. There's a figure over there. But wait, there's more! Not Joshua. This is... it's a trap! Oh man, they're gonna get... These guys aren't weak to anything.
I'll save you. Yeah. Thank you.
Oh god, they use Laptira as well. Of course. I cast too fast. Try this. I need to get rid of one. These guys are annoying. What's he casting it on? On her. Too late. Hey, he's also 55. That's pretty good. Ooh, I could use that too. An armed group. This is all very weird. Thank you. So, yeah, he needs upgraded ornaments for sure. I don't have much to give him at the moment for the water ones. Let's see. Defense 3, though. PB2, I'll keep that. He's got water and earth. I want to give him another earth. That won't do him any good. He would need more like a... he needs space for that stuff, kind of stuff. He can get Lacrest though, huh? I think this will work just fine though, huh? City grab's closed. Obviously, we can't go that way, so let's not go that way. Stuff apparently happened that way. Night. Oh, it's Philip. So I must go to the guild house now. Uh-oh. Rot-row! Nope, everybody's out. And she's gone too. Another person. Oh, look who's back. Uh-oh, now they know. He's around still. Can I do something real quick, actually? Let me see. What do I have? Equipment. Oh, I have that. Oh, I have the feather brooch. That's what I need. Okay, he's gonna get the long barrel too. Something to prevent seal as well. Yes, do that too. She's 56, which is pretty good. Give her the crystal heals. Higher, so let's use the holy cloth. Well, that's our agility down to 10. Actually, let's not do that. That's a bad idea. Alright. So we're into the harbor area now. Place we didn't see in the first chapter either. Oh, lovely. We're weak to all arts by a bit. Two aerials should finish him off then, since spirits will be stronger anyways. V3 and sleep. That's good. Aerostorm needs 10, but it also needs Earth as well. That's not off. Although I think she just probably doesn't need it because the battle that is coming up. Huh? EP2 doesn't really do much. Yeah. EP cut 2 is a bit better here. Because I don't have Heaven's Eye anymore, I can't see enemies from a distance. Yep, these guys still suck. That one right there. And he's asleep. That works.
Not bad.
Uh-oh. Hey, look at my ornaments real quick. I might need to get rid of ingenuity temporarily. Oh god, hold a second. More circus fun. Actually, what do I have? I need clock down mainly right now, huh? Which I'm probably not gonna get at this rate. That's 8. And 4 space. Okay, there we go, clock down. No fire, unfortunately, but I have to live without it. I really need clock down. Hopefully it works, though. If it doesn't work, then, well, crap. What was Ingenuity, though? What did they have? 5 fire, 2 water, 2 time. That's actually pretty good. I think I want to knock her stuff down, though. $459, $413. Well, she can't use it anyways, but that would buff her defense, but knock her strength way down. Yeah, she doesn't have her new slots upgraded, so it doesn't matter. This fight's really annoying. She gets critical, so let's see how much that does. Close. Both of those now. Ah! I got my headset freaking out. I just tell them, oh, yep, you fall asleep. Good. He's up again because he got woken up, but whatever. Sure did. Uh-oh. Okay, this will be fun. Okay, this is not gonna be good. Uh-oh. The tank is working just fine. Oh boy, alright. I guess with the video too, so I'm gonna be back in a moment and then, oh wow, man, it's coming. And it just dies as a funk here for a second. Okay, be right back in a moment.